unless you got shot.
Oh, I got knocked off.
You said you wanted to do skeleton army?
Yeah, we're gonna do that world event over there. Drop sails, let's get going.
Alright, I'll take back sails.
Shots on port.
Oh, hello.
And on, you guys focus on port, I've got starboard.
Come closer.
That's good.
Okay,
don't worry about that. We just got through the curse can.
No.
One starboard.
Oh, that was.
Your helmet raise anchor?
Yeah.
Chain shots don't work on skeleton. Shots on port side is gonna be first.
Alright, loading.
Don't worry about fixing stuff, I can fix it. You guys just get those shots. You guys raise anchor. Unless you got shots on.
Oh, I got knocked off. You got dead?
If you got shots on the other sloop, go ahead and take those shots. Done since they're not moving anymore. We are all wrapped up on the bottom. You guys just get those shots. Ooh, I got knocked out. You can also try to aim towards your cannon line to deal damage to this guy if they don't bug us anymore. Go ahead and raise up anchor now, since I think we'll just keep circling us. Never mind, they did it for us. Thank you. You two just shoot at it. You two just shoot.
Alright, I think it's done in.
Right. Yeah, there's only one.
Starboard side, port side.
Shoot
at the bottom, shoot as far low as you can. Yeah, right there, perfect. Burning. They are speeding. Gosh. Too high, that was a great shot, dude. Yep, right there, aim for that line. They'll be ready to go off the ship, or off the cannon if you're about to fight. Damage. Tell me if you're about to lose angle.
So good right now. Alright.
Shoot at the cannon line to destroy the skeletons. Like one person shoot at the cannon line so they can't get out.
Alright, I'm about to lose angle. Yep, lost angle.
Okay. Go ahead and take a bucket.
Back cannon. Still have it on front.
So one person shoot primary shooter shoot at the cannon line. And second and Phil shoot at the bottom line.
I lost it.
Okay. They're pretty low on the ground, so we're doing pretty good.
I think we got them. They're not moving.
Yeah, we're good. Here we go! Last wave! Port side. One more of these. If you're not getting hit harder, then they're all dead. Also, fire bombs work good as well. It won't spread on their ship. But, very nice. Go ahead and shoot lowers now. You don't have to shoot at the back of the ship. Shoot more towards the front. Well, to get as many holes in them as possible.
There's another one?
Yeah. So I'm turning a little bit to the I'm turning to the left, so it's gonna be arcing your shots a little bit if you've noticed.
Alright, yeah.
Don't worry about the other sloops. The galleon's the biggest threat right now. Get those lowers, get them hit markers, or get them sound effects, really, if you're...
First missile has a minute.
Dang. Yeah, I think that's the...
Yeah, that was a pretty big
going a little bit away from us. Shoot that cannon line if you can.
Just
big stuff now. Oh, peace ball. We're doing great. This seems to only be one more in the cannon line. I'm gonna shoot them and get rid of them. That's pretty good. And we're done. We didn't take nearly as much damage as some of my other crews have done.
Oh, don't try and butter us up.
I'm not buttering you up. I'm making you feel better.
We all get the same cut either way.
That might be it. Yep. Are we going back to sell all this stuff? What's the plan?
Yeah, let's go ahead and sell all this. Pick up a chest and get to it.
All right, let's do this.
I sell the chest of 1,000 grogs. It's pretty fun to carry.
Do it. Good luck carrying.
Drew, have you tried it?
Drew, drop that.
Do I need to pick it up?
No. You need the full experience of this. Go ahead and pick it up now.
Oh my god.
And take it in.
God.
Take it in.
that's good.
You can also jump up and down and it makes fun noises.
Oh god.
That was great.
I'm getting back on the ship.
There's a ship in front of us that looks to be wanting to fight.